Good evening. We're learning more tonight about the woman found dead in a local cemetery, as well as the suspect in her death.
Police say 20-year-old Quinn Elbers is responsible for killing 30-year-old Catherine Gick at a local cemetery on Monday. And we should warn you, these details are disturbing. News Channel 15's Gina Gleros joins us from the Catholic cemetery tonight. Gina.
Hi, Mark and Heather. We are at this cemetery where this gruesome event played out. This is as far as our cameras are allowed. Now, just after 3 o'clock on Monday afternoon, police were called to the Catholic cemetery. A cemetery worker told officers he saw a man running near where he had seen Catherine Gick's body. Officers found Quinn Elbers, and when Elbers spotted police, he took off running, even when officers ordered him to stop. Officers eventually caught him across the street from the cemetery. They noticed he was carrying a black bag with knife handles and a pink electronic device inside. At least one of the knife blades had red stains and/or possible tissue on it. Gick's ID was also in the bag. Elbers had injuries to his hands and torso and blood on his hands. Officers found Gick lying naked on her back with obvious signs of trauma to her head and neck. She had items on top of her body that had been set on fire, and there were burns to her torso, pelvic area, and arms. Elbers never denied his involvement and said he purposefully abused bath salts and didn't remember anything leading up to Gick's death. Gick was a client of Easter Seals in Fort Wayne. Elbers was not currently in a program there, but a representative told me over the phone that he was earlier this year. Easter Seals provide services for children and adults with intellectual and developmental disabilities. The cemetery is located directly across the street from Carriage House, which helps people dealing with mental illness. The Easter Seals representative tells me that Gick was recently involved with Carriage House. However, a spokesperson for Carriage House can neither confirm or deny that. We're live on Lake Avenue in Fort Wayne. Gina Galeros, News Channel 15.